is how to make a pattern. So for a pattern, we have to find the length